Well, I think at this point, or I know at this point, we've done every Gusty Garden Galaxy Star we can as of right now. So, let's move on to the 26th star galaxy, which is Freeze Flame Galaxy. Oh boy, this is an interesting world, just nonetheless. Or an interesting galaxy, nonetheless. Alright, the frozen peak of Barrenburg. Or Barrenburg? I don't really know how to pronounce that. Oh, this is a boss. Okay, this boss isn't terrible, though. Just warning you, a lot of this galaxy's hard parts are mainly from just actually getting to the places you need to go. I mean, Luigi on ice, with his physics, you know, traction obviously is not the best. It's obviously not the easiest thing in the world to control. Start off by chasing this penguin on the ice. I mean, he may just be annoying to catch, but over time he'll slow down. Just like I was able to catch him upside down, because he slowed down. Alright, so after the penguin gives you his very low support, meaning like he'll say, oh, you got a small chance, if any chance at all, you know. But I'll say that you probably have a great chance of being able to do this. Again, with practice. Now, does the penguin necessarily know that we're going to be practicing this? I don't think so. But, you know, I'm not the penguin, so I wouldn't know for sure. Whoa. Alright, do not fall into that freezing water, and do not hit one of these guys either, because that will hurt. Oh wait, I need to get the ice flower. And I just realized I need to get one of those coins in order to do that. I'm going to safely assume it is this coin. Yep. And there comes the ice flower. Let's start it over there. Might as well just collect it. I want to get this Goomba's coin, but yeah, alright, there we go. Oh, it's over here. And I'll get there if it's more important in another video. Mainly for purple coins, it's going to be important. And the purple coins, I'm just warning you, for this galaxy alone, are probably going to be one of the longest videos in this whole series. Because the purple coins in this galaxy, for whatever reason, are incredibly difficult. I would get that coin, but I'm running low on time here. Because keep in mind, the ice flower is timed. Eh, might as well just get the one up. Why not? Oh, nice. I did not expect to get that coin, but that's always a plus. Right? Let's see. Let's just backflip on this guy. Spin over there. Nice. Whoa, 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 whoa. Right, those are star bits, but those star bits are not necessarily the most important right now. Whoa, I saved myself using my own ice. Nice. Huh, ice, nice. Rhymes. Rhymes made by FOG. Needle. That even makes sense. Come on. Alright, there we go. Oh my god, where did this thing start? Oh, come on! Oh, I think I know what I should do now. I don't think we're gonna go that long away. Seems more or less like a waste of time than anything. So, to save ourselves the pain, just going to walk on water? Or on ice, per se? Because, no, I did not mean to long jump. No! Why can't I do this? Why can't I do this? That should have worked just fine. But no, for some reason it didn't, and now probably I was very confident I was gonna lose a life there because of the stupid ice. Or because of the stupid freezing water. Alright, we're gonna try this again, but this time in a different way. That should not have happened. work with me here. Man, they just don't want you to go that way. So, looks like we're just gonna have to struggle. But, I mean, no one ever said this galaxy was gonna be easy, so I can't get too upset. Alright, fair enough. Finally made it up here at least. Now we've got the angry boss. And then my ice flower just disappeared. But we need to get another one. And luckily there's one just right behind these crystals. Let's break the crystals. Use the ice flower. Trust me, you're going to want to use it to your advantage. Oops, oh crap. Oh no! Oh no. That's not what I wanted to do at all. Alright, he's gonna turn back into ice. Yeah, I was prepared for that because of my two screw ups. Oh, we don't even need the ice flower. Huh. I don't know why it took me this long to notice that. Oh, crap. Oh. Fudge. 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 Okay. After three spin attacks that were definitely harder to do with Luigi, finally got the star. Seriously, if you're playing this with Mario, you have a much better chance of beating it much faster than I did. Even if you're new to the galaxy, you'll probably beat it faster than I did. To save the game? Of course I like to save the game. Well, everyone, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it.